Now to the triple stabbing. If that happened early this morning in Liberty Township, a couple and their son are recovering in area hospitals. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters has been leading the way on the story. He is live now with the latest on the investigation. Andrew.
Lisa, right now we know that one person is facing charges, but with three people in this home all injured in this domestic dispute this morning, it's not clear if more charges could be filed. And already a dangerous situation turned even more violent when a knife was used in this domestic dispute. Police were called here to Rockdale Road around 5:30 this morning. The Butler County Sheriff's Office says 64-year-old Richard Grove suffered knife wounds that had to be airlifted to UC Medical Center. His 58-year-old wife Sharon and their 23-year-old son Matthew were both taken to Westchester Medical Center. All three are expected to recover. Investigators have remained on the scene here waiting on a search warrant so they could go inside and look for a weapon. Neighbors say there have been problems at the home before. It is not the first time deputies have been called to this home.
There is a history here at this house. We've had several calls at this house for numerous things. As far as the specifics of what those calls were, I do not know.
Well, right now, 58-year-old Sharon Grove is out of the hospital and in the jail. She is charged with domestic violence. It's not clear what exactly she's accused of doing or if her husband or her son could also possibly wind up facing charges in this case. Reporting live from Liberty Township, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.